evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Hollywood Palace. It's wonderful to return as your hostess again, especially tonight when I have the pleasure of introducing a great young star who has been in the business all of his life. He's worked with his family, and when he sings and dances, he lights up the stage. Here he is.
Thank you for that marvelous introduction, Diana. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to... Why are you staring at me?
Well, because I wasn't introducing you. And I don't want to lie to you until I can think of a real good one.
Well, what's the matter?
Well, you see, I was introducing someone else.
Let me tell you something. Now, you said young, been in show business all his life, and lights up the stage. Mm-hmm. Now, you want to tell me who's young, who's been in show business all his life, and lights up the stage, except me and Ed Sullivan?
Well, there's one other.
Who?
Michael Jackson and the Jackson 5.
Time.